Addobbati from Brazil. I am a former reporter who have worked at one of the main media groups in Brazil and at some of the largest corporations in Latin America, not forgetting to mention my experience in Asia and Pacific. Having worked with diversified corporate cultures in different roles, I have realized that one thing has not changed: how us women are exposed to sexual harassment. In 2017, I have decided to take action, along with my partner, Natalia Waldo, who is a lawyer engaged in feminist activism. We have investigated what the Brazilian law says about punishment for harassers and also companies that neglect a woman as a consumer or employee when she's a victim. We have created a protocol for executives, leaders, staff members, for them to know how to take action to prevent, mediate, and intervene properly, not disregarding the education of its stakeholders and team members. It's our conviction that social change starts with education. Legal enforcement is the last step that a victim takes as an attempt to prevent others to suffer the same she has been through. In Brazil, a recent survey published by the National Association of Journalists shows that a great part of media offices does not even have a channel for acquiescence denounces. It's time for the media companies to understand that they are company as any others, and if they don't improve the way they deal with their staff, there will be consequences.